And welcome, welcome. Well, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, back to another video of Fable 2. Oh, some slight changes. So, I worked at the blacksmithy for a little bit. Leveled up. But the beer shop all the way down there. I'll be at the town. This guy, this drinks trader. I bought from him. This guy, this general store. It's something that I need to look into getting at some point. As for what's going on,
Albion work is thirsty work.
I don't remember if I bought this. No, I did buy this gun on camera. I'll be at the town square. I sold a few things, and after I bought the shop down there, I worked here again, just built up to around 2,000 gold. Then I was gonna check things at the tailor. But, honestly, we're better off just continuing the way we are. I guarantee you we'll find a better weapon elsewhere.
There's my gal! I never forget a face. I've got a lot to thank you for.
I'm wearing...
When you gave me those arrest warrants, you ensured the financial future of this little corner of Bowerstone. And more importantly, yours truly. Me and my associates are the big wheels around here now. We got no problems with the law, seeing as there ain't any. After that tosser guard lost all them warrants, Lucian sacked him. It's been smooth sailing ever since. Especially since Lucian scarpered to who knows where not long after. Speaking of the old days,
damn bird.
Whatever happened to that sister of yours? Such a sweet girl.
Gross.
Anyway, let's talk business, shall we? If you're short a few gold, there's a job I think might interest a girl like you. If you wander the alleys round here, you'll bump into a fella by the name of Mr. Blank, let's call him. He'll fill you in.
Because I did that, I can now join the assassination and do assassination stuff. Ooh. Let's go to the cellar, seeing that as a con. But yet, he recognized my face while wearing armor. Bah! Humbug, I say. Yes! I got some treasure. A mood ring.
My children speak of all the great adventurers, but they never utter your name. Us again.
Hey, it's pure evil. Somewhere around there, I can buy this girl I like at present, right? Yeah. Arstone has some great.
Thank you.
Around before.
Ooh. I have to do the right thing. Thank you, little doggy. See, because that was Rose's diary, I could have potentially bought this place back. I'd owned it, but since, well, but now since I've put the route of evil, down here, I ask. No one answers. It's just an empty.
Murdo must think we're stupid to believe all this.
Empty corner of the world. Drink the good drink, but not the good enough drink.
Nonsense!
Let's just say I'm a qualified bed spring.
Ooh, there's Mr. Miller.
Greetings. Blank. Are you here to solicit my services? No. You are here looking for employment. Then we will proceed.
I'll handle that later. Move out of my way if you wish to live. Ooh, somewhere to dig? Dig, we dug. I will dig here since you recommended it, my little boy. Thank you. Thank you, boy. There's a lot more in it than what I was expecting. A chest and a silver key. It wants me to go up there. Oh, yes. Thank you.
That bug has got a...
I agree with you on that. He just sings to his heart's content. Oh. 16,000. always wanted to come back in here. Silver keys, the bread and the cheese of the sandwich. It doesn't appear to be any bugs up here, so which means they died off somehow, because I never cleared them out. It has been 10 years, but that shouldn't have changed anything. Ooh. I'm gonna go along my quest. Oh. Ooh. Go. Oh, so over here. Beg a string. If you have to beg for someone's love and attention, they are not worth your time. Your attention. Let that be a lesson. I learned that well. You shouldn't have to fight for people you want in your life. They should just be there. If they choose not to be there, then don't let them stay in your life. Ah, life lessons.
Bandits!
Ooh, banditos. I want me to go.
Hello. This isn't what it looks like. What'd you get there? Ooh. That's nice, that is. I'm sure they'd want you to have it. If you think about it.
Ha ha ha. That's what you get. When you let your heart win. Ah, a dig. Thank you, dog. you just increase my strength. Stupid phone going off for stupid wrong times. But it's okay. Do not fret, my dear child. See this bandit sign?
The greater your accuracy, the more damage you will inflict with pistol. Dextra styles unlock special. The greater your accuracy. Wait, bandits. Charge them and you'll be outnumbered. Remember, you can spend experience on skill to improve your marksmanship.
I already took them out, Teresa. You're a bit too slow to tell me what I know. I do want to go this way. Find out what do you say and come join me on my little adventures. See, I know more about this game than even my dog can show me. Will he ever show me before I find it? Yes he will. There's certain things only the dog can find. By bandits. Ooh. It's a perilous trip we have ahead of ourselves here, boys. But will they ever stop me? Oh no. No, they won't. Let's stand this way. You have nothing to tell me or show me, little one. So follow me. And I'll show you to the treasure first. But if I... Six and six is 12.
Dextra styles unlock special. The greater your speed, the faster you will be able to unleash attacks upon your enemies. The greater your accuracy, the more damage you will inflict with pistol.
I know. But my primary weapon that I use is my gun, so why not upgrade it while I can, when I can. My dog has not been upgraded. I feel worried and worried about the monsters.
Remember your gun. This can be over before they know it.
Don't you worry. The question is, why would you lay back down after getting hit?
Brutal styles unlock special moves for use in close combat. Dexterous styles unlock special.
Come on, puppy. There you go. Yes, I saw. Thank you for the 100 gold.
So boring. I've been sitting here thousands of years, and I've seen it all. Hey, you, what's that furry thing bounding up and down? Can it do any tricks? Make it do something fun. Anything to break this bitter monotony. Did I mention how bored I was? Well, I am. Oh, how delightfully droll. What else can he do? I have no wish to spend another moment of my existence watching you. What about the little friend? Nothing like the simplistic pleasure of a dumb animal demeaning himself for my amusement. More. I can certainly say I've never seen that before. Another one.
Yes, I got. I should have known. I just wanted to see which one he was. Great. Did you hear that super raspy guy's voice? I know you did. Remember that voice?
Hello?
That person's important.
Maybe we could go in together. Should we go in the cave? Please.
Now, to save...
No, wait. Don't go.
...myself some time later... Gemstone Grotto. Now that I've traveled here, I know where it's at, which means I can fast travel to it later.
Poor Joey. No, wait, don't go.
Into the cave we go. Will we go far? What will we do?
Oh, it's lucky you happened by. I didn't dare come in by myself. You see, well, I probably should have mentioned this, but there might be one or two hobs in here.
One or two?
I'd always heard the stories, you know, that hobs carry off children and turn them into more hobs.
Hmm. I wonder.
But that's just stories, right? I can't imagine...
God. Anyway, it's time to end the video. Thank you all for joining me. When we come back, there will be a hero, a coward. Idiot in a dive spot. Thank you all for joining me, and I'll see you all on the flip side.